Hi. Now I want to introduce one more letter in Ukrainian. It's the letter Ж. It resembles the letter S in English word pleasure. Let's get down to practical examples in new words. Ниж, meaning knife. Ниж. Ложка, meaning spoon. Ложка. Життя, meaning life. Життя. And also very important word in day-to-day life, word також, meaning also. Також. Let's make several new sentences out of these words. Це також твоє кафе? Is this also your cafe? Це також твоє кафе? Це також твоя школа? Is this also your school? Це також твоя школа? Це також мій ніж. This is also my knife. Це також мій ніж. Це також моя ложка. This is also my spoon. Це також моя ложка. Try to make your own sentences with these new words. And if you have any new questions or comments, feel free to write me.